heavy with expectation and anticipation, and bearing the weight of that burden today is a place we know very well indeed. It's Albert Park. The story of the season begins here then with the Australian Grand Prix, and it's time for the first chapter to be written.
The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. Its combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners make it a tricky track when it comes to overtakes. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through. Joining us today to oversee all the thrills and spills, it's Anthony Davidson. And great to see you. How are you feeling about the race today, and how are the circuit conditions from what you've seen?
Well, the surface looks clean enough, but I'm a little bit worried about the track temperature. It's pretty cool out there, which could give some teams difficulties when it comes to keeping their tyres in the right operating window. The cars out there that work their tyres hard and really put a lot of energy through them, they'll be the ones that are better off.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. The Professor lines up on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Bottas, Lewis Hamilton and Leclerc, Perez, Hülkenberg, Gasly and Daniel Ricciardo, Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Kevin Magnussen
and Kvyat,
Russell, Stroll, Lando Norris and Carlos Sainz.
Kubica and Romain Grosjean sits at the back of the grid.
Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
We're going to need you to push hard if we're going to get a good result today. Let's make it happen.
Get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. rest of the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Some information on Vettel. They seem to have an issue. a time penalty will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Are you alright? Engine off, engine off.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Max Verstappen now leads the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
is now available. Some information on Vettel, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. receive you at the end of this lap.
Ferrari have really pulled it out of the bag today. It's a great win. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today and a stunning win for Ferrari. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Charles Leclerc's points today take him to the top of the championship standings. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It has to be said, Romain Grosjean certainly had my eye today. He made impressive gains during the race.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.